We've had a lot of questions about the new JT Splatmaster gun, and the number one question we all get is, does it hurt? Let's find out. I guess it doesn't hurt.